All right, guys. September 14th. We just had a hard rain last night. Hopefully the deer are on their feet and moving. It's cool outside. Let's see if we can get anything.